Hey guys, great news. Season 4 of Fauda was just officially confirmed by Yes, the TV network in Israel, where the show debuted in 2015. The first season was filmed during Operation Protective Edge, also known as 2014 Gaza War. The title Fauda means chaos in Hebrew and Arabic. Since the premiere, the show has garnered glowing reviews from audiences and critics. Fauda boasts an exemplary, the highest possible 100% approval rating on IMDB, and has garnered 13 award wins and 8 nominations. Netflix is responsible for international distribution of Fauda, and Season 3 was released globally on April 16th, 1 month after it wrapped up on Yes in Israel. Based on the release schedules of all previous seasons, we expect Season 4 of Fauda to premiere in Israel in January to February of 2022, and to be released on Netflix in spring 2022. All main cast members, including Lior Raz, Neta Garty, and Doron Ben-David, are said to return. By the way, Lior Raz is going to star in a new Israeli-US Netflix original series, Hit and Run, which he also co-created. The action drama series about a retired Special Forces soldier who has to dust off his old skills when his wife is killed in a mysterious hit and run in Tel Aviv. Guys, are you excited about Season 4 of Fauda? Share in the comments. Also, please hit like for this video and subscribe to our channel for more Netflix news.